I'm here to see Paco.
Paco? There ain't no Paco here, fella. Get lost.
Are you absolutely certain?
He's in his office. Take the stairs over there.
Oh, Jules. Scared me. I didn't hear you come in. A crazy beast came around here asking questions about the apartment on Marble Street. I don't know what you're doing down there, and I don't want to know. But whatever that shit is, it's beginning to draw attention. Look, man, I know you kept me out of prison and all, but that fucking bitch nearly killed me. So everything you ask, I think my debt to you is paid. Don't fuck around, man. No, wait. I can still help you out. No, don't keep me.
The guy came to see him.
Sorry, I don't speak cop.
Watch my lips, asshole, because I got no time to translate. Did Paco know the guy? Yes or no?
John. He said his name was John. Friend of Paco's. Always let him straight up.
I'll end up a basket case if things keep going like this. That bastard nearly broke my neck. The suspect dead. Someone tries to kill me. On the right track, do you think? Shit. Looks like a dead end. Road to nowhere. It's too dark. It all happened so fast. Didn't have time to see his face. Paco knew the killer. That's why he was killed. He could have killed me. Why didn't he? Is seem to spend most of my time getting the shit kicked out of me. .45 caliber semi-automatic. Paco Mendez was no saint. His rap sheet reads like the telephone book. .45 caliber. The killer was looking for something. A bullet, right between the eyes. Instant death. Orchid pheromones. The fucking origami killer. His coat pocket. I tore it off during the fight. Two receipts from the same gas station. Interesting. Madison Page. What was a journalist doing here? Madison Page? She may be a witness. Got the shakes and the cold sweats. Gotta get back to the hotel fast. Gotta go. Need to think about it.